Hello to you, wherever you happen to be. This is the scene here in the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes on a glorious day for football. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary. And alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. It's Paris Saint-Germain taking on Manchester United.
Well, Derek, they should come into this one full of confidence because that last display was really good. They attacked with...
Well, in fairness, it wasn't the best of headers. And the PSG team looks like this. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Marquinhos plays alongside Sergio Ramos in central defence. And the main striker today is Kylian Mbappe. And so it will be a corner. The delivery from Neymar. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. David De Gea begins in goal. Raphael Varane plays with Victor Lindelof in central defence. Paul Pogba plays alongside Bruno Fernandes in central midfield. And the focal point in attack today is Cristiano Ronaldo. Mbappe. Di Maria now. Neymar. Mbappe. Teammate in support. Oh, good reflexes from the keeper and the danger averted. Can he deliver it with accuracy? And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
Fired in by Neymar. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Sancho. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Lost possession. He takes aim. And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one. So on they go again. And that really should shake up United. Can they find a response now? And dispossessed. Mbappe. It's Neymar. And a goal! The quick 1-2. And they've turned this game on its head. Well, a second goal for them here. Mbappe, is it going to be? Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. It's Neymar's corner. And the danger's still on. Well, threat averted.
Well, I think it's fair to say the fans aren't too happy with that decision.
He's enjoying space. Oh, he's given it. The referee says penalty. And an opportunity for them to pull one back here. A goal! Calmly taken spot kick. Back in action then, and you sense United have the momentum at the moment. Di Maria. Attacking possibilities for PSG. And back with Neymar. Neymar! Great chance to make it a brace, but the keeper had his say.
Well, he has to get a second goal soon. He's been brilliant today.
Still not clear. Danger averted for now. Diogo Dalot. Here's Ronaldo. Bruno Fernandes. Juan Mata. Ronaldo! And a goal! My goodness, they've changed the course of this game. Level now. So back underway. Dead level. 2-2. given away by Manchester United. Juan Mata cuts it back, and the keeper caught there. Who can he pick out? Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Juan Mata. He's taken on his opponent here. But he took care of it defensively. And a goal kick is the outcome. Verratti. Di Maria. Neymar. Mbappe. Denied by the bar. Back in play here.
Well, you sense the goal's coming. They're getting so close now. They just need to take one of these chances.
Juan Mata. Ronaldo. And Manchester United might be able to profit here. Corner it is. And now the delivery. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Counter-attacking very much an option. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Well, a poor attempt at a challenge, and on he goes. Well, Paris Saint-Germain sloppy in possession. Juan Mata. Well, he's gone back to give the free kick, the referee here. He tried to play advantage, but it didn't accrue. And now they have the ball back. Now Paul Pogba. And they could face difficulties here. Ronaldo. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Di Maria. Now delivering that deep cross. Well, not cleared away completely. And I think the threat has been averted. Paul Pogba. Here's Ronaldo. And return to Ronaldo. And a good tackle. Lionel Messi. Neymar. And space for the cross. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. And in the end, no damage done. Ronaldo. Bruno Fernandes. And won by Verratti. Well, is it going to end up being productive for them? And back with Mata. And a body in the way. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Pogba. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Di Maria. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Paul Pogba. Here's Mata. And so the halftime whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. Well, it was a magical first half performance.
Changement pour Manchester United.
And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. Kimpembe.
Neymar.
And a strong tackle. Cavani. Ronaldo! Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. And he's fired over the corner. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Bruno Fernandes. Well, it might still work out for them. Danger averted for now.
Well, you can't take your eyes off this one, because there you have it. Plenty of chances for both teams in what has been a really good game so far.
Chance to take the lead. Well, what a stop that was. Oh, is he going to be punished here?
Messi.
And it's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here!
Well, let's take another look. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? It's a great turning shot. What a good goal that is.
So they're playing once more. Can Manchester United elicit a response? Mbappe. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. This looks threatening. And the keeper more than equal to it. Oh, he's missed an open goal. What on earth happened there?
And I'm not sure how he's missed that. That's a really bad miss.
Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Cavani. Firing it towards goal. Oh, that's a fine save. Who can he pick out? Well, the clearance, half-hearted. Playing advantage here. United keep it. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Oh, he's really opened them up here. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Lionel Messi in the middle. Just over the crossbar. Oh, goalkeeper blunder. Well, flinging himself at the ball. It's Neymar's corner. And he's done well to tip it over the bar. Well, pressure building. Another corner. Jadon Sancho. It's with Alex Telles. Cristiano Ronaldo. Now they've lost it. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Comfortable in dealing with the cross. Cavani. Good looking sequence. This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser. Well now, that could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Verratti. Di Maria. No foul. PSG advantage. Verratti now. Can they find a gap in the defence? But then the one that goes astray. Cristiano Ronaldo. A good and fair challenge. He's managed to lose his marker. Sensational goalkeeping from David De Gea.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
Can he put them in front? Cristiano Ronaldo. Bruno Fernandes has it. United might be able to cash in. Ronaldo. Well, they're keeping their... Oh, magnificent reaction. Can he deliver it with accuracy? And still dangerous. Danger averted for now. Neymar. He could pick out a teammate. Clattered away. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Chance to put them in front. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. A really intense pressure applied. Now Paul Pogba. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Bodies forward and the break looks on. He's in with a chance. And there is the goal! He's found it in. Joy unconfined.
Well, here's the replay. And just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. Pogba has it, cutting in. Was spot on with that challenge. Poor pass. Good looking sequence. And the danger cleared. Cavani. Magnificent challenge to win it back. In with a chance. And a goal! An end-to-end game. And they weren't behind for long.
Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there.
Well, you don't get too many scorelines like this one. 4-4. Five minutes to go. And PSG showing good width here. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. Might be the goal that gives them victory.
Well, here's the replay, and it shows how patient they were in the build-up. Just so assured, waiting for the right moment. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Manchester United know they've got to get on the front foot with time the enemy. Oh, that's a penalty. The referee didn't hesitate. And are they going to be able to hang on to their lead? And on the back of that decision, now it's a caution.
Well, it's a tight call, but in the end, I think he's got it right. A penalty and a yellow card.
And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. Well, for neutrals, this is a joy. 5-5. Progressive football from Paris Saint-Germain. They know a goal at this late stage might be decisive. And he takes on the shot. Oh, a vital save, and it remains all even.
Well, there you have it. He may just have saved his team here.
Well, he took care of it defensively. And a tidy tackle. And he did well to cut it out. Ronaldo. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. And the referee blows his whistle. Full time. A draw in this game. They are level on points at the top of the table. This is a title race in Technicolor.
Well, you just can't separate these two teams. They really are so evenly matched. But they now have to focus on the next game. At the moment, I can't pick a winner.
Mbappe.